Just being close to nature in itself is very rewarding. It is something very basic in a human being. We are made to be in close contact with nature, and that feels very satisfying and also very challenging. Sometimes you have to really make an effort and try not to fight against nature, but cooperate with nature, respect nature, learn to know the nature.
Places.
Tell me you're sleeping it off and you won't be long. Ooh, I'm biding your time. You're biding your time.
I think you have to drop it. And in the current, there's no system of the waves.
Every 6 hours it changes from northern to southern. And the current can be 7 knots. Yeah, so the kayak against the current, you know, will just backtrack.
Yeah, there's a strong current, yes. You have to care for the very strong current, yes. It can be up to 7-8 knots.
But you won't go to Mykines?
Yeah.
That is the most dangerous place in the world. You must be very careful.
You have a kayak that's very, very small. Sea has been 15, 20 meters high in very bad weather.
This is so f***ed up, this bike! Bike!
Sometimes you have to really make an effort and try not to fight against nature, but cooperate with nature, respect nature, learn to know the nature.
Cheers to the Atlantic Ocean, keeping you safe.
I'm living off nothing to make it work. Give me something, don't give me hurt. And you're my runaway,
God.